not at you. You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop-wop that
so true.
Already be so much we go through. Now we gotta do in the
Mo-Zu.
This is tribal, it's rival. In the mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk better lie low somewhere, probably up in Cairo. With a when a psycho, wanna give it with a light go with the quickness. You so full of business, you trip flipping on tricks. But a b-boy make him wanna shit bricks. This is vicious, everything out your lips is fictitious. Heh heh, messes made me mad as Mozzie. Huh, man, a motive must been made on. Huh, Miller maximize a mess, but I'm mind of Malcolm X and a martyr man whose mom is Marty. Huh, better be cool, I'ma lead you to the beefools that'll greet you. With a block, blocka, blocka, leave you. When I cover up, I talk a fecal, I'm a grown man. Second this with no shame. Really wanna have no brain, step foot on my domain. No games! All of my children are grown and I'm feeling they love me, but don't really like me. I'm ill and I'm no longer locked in the marriage. I'm careless, so anyone on my level.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, round one of this stand-up-only fight is underway. A friendly reminder of the rules set. Not a whole lot of them, but you can't grapple or wrestle at all. And if the fight does hit the canvas, no follow-up strikes permitted on the ground. El Nino gets caught with that punch. Got a show up. Huge right hand!
Oh! Oh, he got caught! Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh!
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 Oh! Oh, he cuts him. Wow! Powerful left hand.
Back to the feet.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, near perfect technique to land that seminal blow to finish the fight here in round one. And that's exactly the way a fighter draws it up. You don't absorb anything in terms of significant damage, and then you're able to knock your opponent out. So this is exactly the desired result for him here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again. Take a look at this from a different angle. And he's out.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. All right, let's get it in.